What is the best investment I can do to save for the rainy day?
First of all, you have to know the laws. But the best investment is always investment in yourself. I have a series of like 50 or so teachings on financial laws, and all those questions were answered there. So if you go to sundayadelajablog.com and you go to Daily Word series or Daily Broadcast video or audio, you'll be able to watch those ones and get much more than answer to much more than this particular question, and including this one.